Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Halo everyone, nice to meet you all. My name is Bintang, Safaraz. I can call me Bintang. So today's occasion, I would like to deliver a short speech about Islam. But before that, first of all, let's pray and thanks to our God, Allah Subhanahu wa Taala, who has given us some mercies and blessings, so we can attend in this good place and a good in a good condition and happy situation. Secondly, my salat and salam always be given to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who guided us from the darkness to the brightness, from the jahiliyah to Islamic era. So, many things that Islam religion is about war, but actually, Islam religion has beautiful sides that we can apply it in our daily life. For example, Muslim live by referring the Quran and the Sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the messengers of Allah, as a good role model has exemplified the noble character and the noble character that must be applied by every Muslim. Every apostle habits have nothing to harm, so we must exemplify the habits and nature of the Prophet. And also, there are lots of sunnah practices that we can apply it in our daily life, such as fasting, the sunnah Monday and Thursday. Fasting Monday and Thursday, including sunnah fasting, which was the custom of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And also, there are hadiths contained about Monday and Thursday, which is surely the deeds of the servants are reported to Allah Subhanahu wa Taala every Monday and Thursday. Hadith, the story of Abu Dawud. This is the reason why Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam routinely fast in Monday and Thursday. He won when he shared the report to Allah. He was in a state of fasting. Our daily life should not be far from Islamic value, from waking up to going to sleep again. In fact, the procedure for going to the bathroom, wearing clothes, even drinking and eating already arranged. So, Islam has many beautiful sides that we can apply it in our daily life or company life. Okay, thank you very much. That's all from me. Thank you for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.